Another one?
No one.
Daddy has to clean it up. Ouch.
Audrey, want to do it?
Audrey's going to measure the tree?
Audrey, want to do it? Help!
Hey,
okay,
here, why don't you do it? What are you going to do with the top of it?
What do you mean?
You want to leave the top as it is, or you can trim the top?
Trim it?
I thought you'd do it.
Like, are you going to use this top, or are you going to cut this top off?
I'm using that top.
I'm going to have to take the 3 feet off this tree.
What? I see, very good.
4 feet.
4 feet?
A big rock is in a rock. What's that, Mommy?
That's where the tree stand. Whee! Slide.
Monkey bar?
3 feet. How many feet is it?
Well, you gotta leave like 6 inches for the stand and 6 inches for the top. So that you have a 7. Only 7 feet. Now, for the scraggly top, it is 10 feet tall.
That's for this, Mommy.
And that's for the tree too, sweetie. For the tree stand.
Want to do it?
If you want. You picky? Mm-hmm. Picky, picky.
Should I cut it in here? Take it out to the porch?
Very good.
Last one. crazy?
Hold me that.
This will hold the Christmas tree up.
Dance or dream.
Kind of a slide.
The papa monkey bars.
The monkey bars.
There's a big tree in the way.